why can't we? Let's start segregating our trash at home. This way, we can surely contribute to the environment. And another thing we can do aside from segregation is conservation, which is best applied in money saving. Parents, teach the young ones to save money for their future, like this. Once again, let's give a round of applause for Gary.